commitment. It's more than just completing paperwork and saying I do. Ronalyn, you love Devin for his pure heart. You admire his commitment and passion to his good work. Devin, you love Ronalyn for her effortlessly humorous, how humorous she is. You cherish her intelligence, drive, and ability to accomplish anything she sets her mind to. And now I pronounce you husband and wife.
Let's go.